Sandusky taking on Southview. Early first quarter, Cougs on the attack. Mac Morrison blows by his defender, takes it up with the defender in his face, extends Southview's lead to 7. Sandusky gets their offense going. Dominic Kirkwood drains the three-pointer. Blue Streaks down by 6. Later, Southview working it down to Nate Hall, cutting down the baseline to the bucket. And the foul. Southview goes on to win 84-37 over Sandusky.